There's this move in Naihanchi where you're opening up and you're doing this. I like to use these moves and take it out of the form and use it in various ways. One way I like to use it is I block and come right down the center, like one. So I block, or I can block here, and I got these. Another way I like to use it is I like to put it right in front of me, okay? So I'm using it to crash right in, okay, temporarily, and I'm trapping, wrapping, getting into the center and throwing in knees. I might just crash in, wipe, and throw in shots. I might crash in, wipe, and throw in some hammers. I might crash in, wipe, and then throw in this elbow, and then I'm in elbow range here, okay? I might use this here to get out of the way. At the end of the day, guys, these are just moves. You take them out, they're tools. Play with the rhythm, timing, angles, planes of motion, footwork, and all of that. Spar and stress test. Free your kata.